So in addition to figuring out how to hold your instrument, once you get comfortable with it, what I have done is I have drawn a mark on my end pin. I frequently play in this chair. I know a comfortable position for it, and once I've established that, I'll create a mark right where the end pin meets the tailpiece and lock it down. This way I'm in a consistent position. I sit down to play, and the chair that I tend to frequently play in, and I'm good to go.